Hello, Barrack Academy, formerly known as Akiba Hebrew Academy, class of 2020. It is I, Jake Tapper, class of 1987. I'm in my home studio here because of the pandemic. Not really how I expected to spend my May and June reporting, just as I know that the last few months have not been how you expected you would be spending your senior year. But you got through it. Mazel tov. I know it wasn't easy. I know it was probably difficult, but you got through it. And it's actually a really good lesson for life, because the truth of the matter is life is going to throw some curveballs at you. And how you get through them and how you come together with your family and your friends and your loved ones and how you do your work, even in difficult circumstances, that's going to serve you well. So from the bottom of my heart, congratulations. Best of luck to you this summer and at college and your other future plans. Give your parents big hugs, your brothers and sisters too. They love you so much, and we're all very proud of you.
Woke up an optimist. Sun was shining, I'm positive. Then I heard you was talking trash.
I thought a mystery.
Hold me back, I'm about to spaz.
Yeah, I'm about 4 or 5 seconds from wildin'. And we got 3 more days till Friday. I'm trying to make it back home by Monday morning. I swear I wish somebody would drive. Ooh, that's all I want.
And I know that you're up tonight thinking, how could I be so selfish? But you call about a thousand times wondering where I've been. Now I know that you're up tonight thinking, how could I be so reckless? But I just can't apologize. I hope you can understand.
If I go to jail tonight, promise you'll pay my bail. See, they wanna buy my pride, but that just ain't up for sale.
All of my kindness, it's taken for weakness. Now I'm 4 or 5 seconds from wildin', and we got 3 more days till Friday. I'm trying to make it back home by Monday morning. I swear I wish somebody would tell me, ooh, that's all I want. 4 or 5 seconds from wildin', Friday, just trying to make it back home by Monday morning. I swear I wish somebody would tell me, 'cause that's all I want.
Woohoo! Congratulations, Barrack Hebrew Academy class of 2020. You've graduated. All right, well, you know what to do now. You know, you go out there and you be love. That's all there is to it. But you already knew that. Congratulations, you guys. Woo-hoo!
Yo, what up? It's your boy Meek Mill, and I want to give a special congratulations to the Barrack Academy. Shout out to all the graduates. Keep doing your thing. Keep grinding hard. Of course, you know, I'm going to tell you, stay in school, learn more. You know what I mean? And much success to y'all. Blessings.
Hello, Barrack Hebrew Academy. Congratulations to the class of 2020. I'm Madeline Dean, Congresswoman from the 4th Congressional District. I know this is not the commencement that you had hoped for. There's so much you have lost, but remember there's much more you have gained. You have gained a wisdom in your early years of our common humanity, of our interconnectedness and our interdependence. So go take that common humanity and your wisdom and your smarts and change the world for the better. Congratulations, 2020.
Mazel tov to the class of 2020 at Barrack Hebrew Academy. Best of luck in college and much love. Mwah.
not believe your eyes. If 10 million fireflies lit up the world as I fell asleep, 'cause they fill the open air and leave teardrops everywhere. You'd think me rude, but I would just stand and stare. I'd like to make myself believe that planet Earth turns slowly. It's hard to say that I'd rather stay awake when I'm asleep, 'cause everything is never as it seems. 'Cause I get 1,000 hugs from 10,000 lightning bugs as they tried to teach me how to dance. Trot above my head, a sock hop beneath my bed. A disco ball is just hanging by a thread.
שלום, זה דן שפירו, אני שגריר ארצות הברית לשעבר בישראל, ואני עדיין נמצא בישראל, ואני מאחל לכל בוגרי ברק היברו אקדמי בפילדלפיה מזל טוב ובהצלחה. This is Dan Shapiro, the former United States ambassador to Israel. I'm still in Israel, and I want to wish the graduates of Berak Hebrew Academy, the class of 2020, mazal tov and bahatzlacha. I know this has been a very strange way to finish your high school career, but I hope it will launch you onto only great success and great fulfillment in every chapter ahead. Mazal tov.
Hi everyone, this is Orit Moshe from the Ministry of Foreign Affairs in Israel. I want to wish you all seniors at the Barak Hebrew Academy a huge mazal tov on your graduation. אני מאחלת לכם הצלחה גדולה בהמשך הדרך. כולנו כאן בישראל תומכים בכם ובקשר שיצרתם עם ישראל ועם האנשים כאן. מהלב שלי אליכם אני מאחלת שתשמרו את זה לנצח. להתראות ובהצלחה.
Give a shout out to the Barak Hebrew Academy, class of 2020. Lots of luck. Go, go, go. Yeah.
Hey, this is TJ McConnell, and I just wanted to send a congratulations to the Barak Academy class of 2020. And I know this year was tough, not being able to go to your prom and graduation, but just know that you guys have a bright future ahead of you. And from this point on, you can do absolutely anything that you set your mind to.
Congratulations to the Jack Barak Hebrew Academy class of 2020 on your graduation, and best of luck in all your future endeavors. Make a difference in this world, people.
Class of 2020, my name is Howie Roseman. I'm the general manager of the Philadelphia Eagles. I know this hasn't been exactly by the book in terms of your graduating class and some of the adversity that you faced, but we have some of the same things as we run a football team. Sometimes guys get injured. Sometimes guys don't play as well as we think. Sometimes other teams end up doing better than we think. But we know what we've learned. We've learned that adversity makes you stronger. And when you stick together with your friends and family, great things happen. I wanted to wish you guys all the best as you continue your educational career and tell you I'm thinking about you.
Sweet Caroline, I've been and I want to extend my congratulations to the class of 2020 at Barrack Hebrew Academy. I know this is not the graduation that you all expected, but I hope that doesn't take away from the extraordinary and wonderful accomplishments that you have worked so hard for and are celebrating this season. So mazel tov to you, your teachers and coaches, of course your parents and grandparents who are so proud of you and so excited for you to take this next step. Best wishes for me for the road ahead, and I hope I get to meet many of you in person one day. Take care.
My name is Mike Torzai, and I'm the Speaker of the Pennsylvania House of Representatives. You know, the year 2020 will be long remembered by you, not just only this COVID-19 crisis. You've had such amazing things happen. You are well prepared for the world. You and your parents should be so proud of yourselves, but you triumphed in spite of the crisis, and you're going to continue to triumph in every minute, in every day, in every month and year for the rest of your journey.
Congratulations, Barrack Hebrew Academy Class of 2020. I want to recognize the head of school, Sharon Levin, for all she has done to help lead the way through this tumultuous time. Your class will always be remembered for graduating in the midst of a pandemic, but you'll also be remembered for the way you responded to this challenging moment with kindness, compassion, and resilience. So whether you're headed to college this fall or spending a gap year in Israel, I can't wait to see where your life takes you and how you make your mark on the world. We need you. Godspeed.
Does the time go? I don't want this to end. Where does the time go? Let's hang on to the moment we're in. Of all the things we will remember, the good, bad, and all the blessings in disguise. Today will stick with me forever, even if we have to say goodbye. Where does the time go? I keep losing track. Does the time go? We're too young to get lost looking back. Life doesn't always give us answers. Some dots they won't connect until the years go by. If we're not meant to be together, someday we'll know the reasons why.
To the students of Barrack Hebrew Academy, I know this was not the graduation you had in mind, or the 2020 you had in mind for that matter, but here we are. And I want to just tell you, even more important than proving that you are smart enough to earn a diploma is proving your character. Character is paramount to any degree, armband, or diploma. You are now on your way to the next exciting chapter of your life, and it will be filled with incredible challenges that test you in ways you can't even begin to imagine. And you're ready to face them all and learn from each experience along the way. You know all of this already, but just as a reminder, here is some unsolicited advice. Outwork, out-hustle, outsmart everyone, all while being polite, respectful, positive, and humble. Focus on the people that may be ignored by others. Lift up classmates or teammates who need your help. You never know what they're dealing with outside of school or off the field. Remember the names of the janitors in your journey who have to clean up after you slobs. Talk to kids who are not in your immediate social circles. And lastly, oh, be curious. Never stop being curious. Congratulations, class of 2020.